Hello viewers, welcome back to another update video. Here is the latest update of the today match of Aston Villa vs. Everton of the EFL Cup. So guys, at this time the Aston Villa midfielder get the goal for the team at the 83rd minutes. Boubacar Kamara get the first goal for the team, and at this time Aston Villa have the one goal and Everton have two goals. So please stay tuned for more latest update.